This section is for sanding. You notice the vents that are on the top of for sanding?
Mm-hmm.
That actually solved a huge problem that existed in the port. Once we're inside, I'll show you what that is.
Okay.
To our left is actually the Bahamas Botanical Garden.
Ah.
It's where over 300 species of flowers and over 200 soldiers was grown at crops and cattle. Back then, especially in wartime, you didn't grow your own food, you didn't eat.
They grow the wacky tobacco over there?
If you notice any barking,